I'm Marc Mann for Muse Prose Media, and today we're going to take a look at the intro to California Girls by the Beach Boys. It's a very tricky little piece of music that often confuses musicians, and part of the trick is that it uses compound meters and changing meters. So let's take a listen to California Girls intro by the Beach Boys. So, nice little guitar riff, and it's got a little organ riff there at the very end before the vocal comes in. And that organ riff is actually the key to figuring out what's going on here. Because when I show you the score of this, and looking down here at the organ where it comes in, you'll see that it's a 12-8, da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, which is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's a 4-4, but each one of those beats has got a triplet feel in it, and it's in eights. It would be 12-8. And you can see this part at the bottom, which is a left-hand organ part, is also dum-ba-dee-da-dum-ba-dee-da. It's a very rhythmical figure, and that is the key to knowing that this is in 12-8, and then you apply that to the beginning. Now, I'm going to play this exactly the same as what we just heard, with an eighth note click playing all the way through with the music that we just heard a moment ago. And you can watch the score in the comments. Now, there is a retard, a slowing down, right before the organ comes in, and that's just a normal musical thing to do, to slow down. But just so you can get a chance to hear this without the music and hear what the click is doing, I'm going to turn the track off for a second and just listen to the click for a moment. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's a very interesting pattern. But you can see all the eighths are even until the retard where it slows down evenly. But that's the way that this is put together as an intro. And you can even listen to the MIDI of this score playing along with that intro music of the original record. And hear how they play together, and that they are actually playing the same part. Now, you'll notice that at the very end, even though we are in 12-8, I set the click to be a dotted quarter, which is 3/8. A quarter and 1/8 would be 3/8 as a dotted quarter. And that is more typical for something that is moving this quickly as this intro and the rest of the song is, to have the click be to the dotted quarter, which means there'll be four clicks to the bar. And you can also do the entire intro with that method, and I have set it up to have the exact same piece of music with a dotted quarter click, and it sounds like this.
Mm-hmm.
I think you get the idea. It's dotted quarter for the 12 eighths, but you still go to the eighths for the 4/8 so that you really know where you are. And just so you can actually believe what you're seeing, I'm going to turn off the record and play just the MIDI tracks that are showing you these notations here. And you can hear that click with the MIDI. Here we go. Those are just mock-up sounds so that I could play it along with it and see that it matches. But you can see how this notation, this metrical representation of this music is the most accurate way. And if you had to give this to a band or to an orchestra with lots of musicians, you would want it to be as precise as you possibly can. And what was amazing is what Brian Wilson did was utilizing very complex things in his pop music, which is compound meters, changing meters, and actually even changing tempos, where the tempo changes right when the organ enters. I'm going to play this one more time with the original track and the MIDI tracks playing together. And then maybe just one last time, you can hum along and play it in your guitar at home. I will turn off all the music, just the click. Now, that's a little harder to follow along, probably, but I'm going to go back now to the eighth note click setup and just have you hear that this is indeed even eighth notes. One, two, three, four. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4. And that gives you an idea of how this intro is put together. And I'm going to leave you with a little bit of the music and no click, but watching the score and watching the counter. Here you go. And that is the intro to California Girls by the Beach Boys. Brian Wilson is the composer. I am Marc Mann for Muse Prose Media. Thank you for watching.